time is just repositioning it. This is a lot of work. You don't want to press too hard on the tile, because if you're a little loose, you'll let the tile vibrate, and that might help break it up more. Some people recommend putting water on top of the tiles, but these were soaking in the rain for about 2 days, so they should be fully, thoroughly wet. I don't think it makes a difference. It might help a little bit. I don't think it'll make a difference. You can wedge it up against an old shoe like this, maybe wedge. If your mortar is not that thick, this tool will probably work best. But mine's super thick, so I stuck with this tool. Sometimes just letting it vibrate just on the surface can do a lot of work for you. It can reduce the vibration on your hands. Use all sorts of different techniques, forward, backward, and central motion, whatever it takes. You can remove the grout by going down the side, but what I would do is I'll take the edge off here to make it easier. So like here.